Hey guys, I'm Brian. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Z370N Wi-Fi motherboard. Don't be fooled by its small packaging. It's actually a very, very powerful motherboard as it supports 8th gen Intel Core processors, Intel Optane memory technology. It comes with Smart Fan 5, RGB FUSION. It's also VR ready. So let's take a look at the back. For cooling solutions, it has Smart Fan 5 as mentioned. It comes with 4 temperature sensors and 3 hybrid fan headers. It also comes with fan stop for complete fan silence. The motherboard uses M.2 thermal guard to protect its storage devices. It also comes with amp up audio, dual band Intel Wi-Fi, dual NVMe PCIe Gen 3x4, RGB Fusion technology. It comes with ultra durable components, HDMI 2.0 for 4K UHD resolution. It also has dual BIOS as a BIOS recovery option. So let's take a look at what's inside the motherboard.
So we've unboxed the box. We have a user's manual, installation disk, M.2 screw kit, I/O shield, the Wi-Fi antenna, 2 SATA cables, multilingual installation guide, a really awesome ultra durable badge, as well as lovely motherboard.
Here we have our Z370N Wi-Fi motherboard. As you can see, it's a very compact motherboard. It comes in a Mini-ITX form factor and uses an 8-pin power connector, which is used to power some of the more power-hungry CPUs. Speaking of CPUs, the motherboard uses an LGA 1151 socket to support the 8th gen Intel Core processors, and these overclocked CPUs can hit speeds of 5 GHz or beyond. For memory, we have dual-channel DDR4 with overclocked memory modules up to 4600 MHz. So for such a powerful motherboard, obviously a very effective cooling solution is required. And so we have our Smart Fan 5 with our 3 fan headers as well as 4 thermal sensors, which helps keep your PC cool under, you know, intense performance. We have our 4 SATA 3 ports, dual M.2 design with RAID support, M.2 thermal guard to prevent the storage device from thermal throttling. And one of the M.2 connectors is actually located beneath the PCB. We have dual BIOS technology and the PCIe heatsink located underneath the M.2 thermal guard. For the PCIe slot, we have bifurcation support, so the PCIe by 16 can be expanded into 2 PCIe by 8s. We also have RGB Fusion technology, which provides a standard RGB LED header as well as a digital RGB LED header. As you can see, we have a very feature-rich back panel with 7 of these ports being USB 3.1 Gen 1s, and one of them being a Type-C connector. We have a triple display output with 4K UHD resolution, a dual NIC Ethernet setup. It also comes with Wi-Fi, as the name of the motherboard suggests, with the Wi-Fi antennas here, and 3 audio jacks. So that was a look at our Z370N Wi-Fi motherboards. If you have any questions about the motherboard, please visit our official website. Like us on Facebook and subscribe to us on YouTube for more information. Thank you very much. Have an awesome day.